We head back to the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. Athletics competition here. Back to last night at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium.
300 meters.
And finally, the women's 3,000 meter steeplechase. Özlem Kaya of Turkey competing in this. She represented her country at London 2012. There they are, into the water. Hurdle there. And in the end, Ekaterina Sokolenko will break the Universiade record. The new record now 9 minutes 25.77 seconds, breaking that of Yulia Zarapova set in Kazan in 2013. Natalia Vlasova of Russia wins silver, and Kaya of Turkey will win the bronze medal.